Hello, everyone. This is Aldemar Orca, and I'm one of the senior functional consultants here at ScaleNorth. For today's video, I'm going to show you how to partially bill a purchase order when an expense lines or expense categories. So in order for us to create a purchase order, we go to transactions, purchases, and then enter purchase orders. And then the purchase order screen opens, so you'll be routed to this page. You select a vendor. For this one, I'll be selecting International Bookstore. Then populate the day, currency, and all the mandatory fields. After that, you go to expenses, select the category. For this one, I'll be using the test, advertising for $100, and then click on save. If your expense categories allow you to receive the item, you can go ahead and click on receive. And then just review the details here on the expenses tab and make sure that everything looks good, and then click on save. From this page, from the item receipt page, we have the option to click on bill. We can also go back to the purchase order, and then the bill button will now be available. We click on bill. And then for this scenario, I'm going to bill it for the partial amount. I'll say 50. So I'm going to change the amount here on the expense and items tab, change it to 50, and then click on save. The bill will now be created with an open status, and now I can go back to my purchase order, either in the related records, purchase orders, and then click on here, the date link. I'll be routed back to the purchase order. As you can see, the status of the purchase order is already fully billed. So that means you won't be able to do anything with it with this purchase order anymore. So ideally, what NetSuite thinks is that you billed this purchase order or receive the amount for the purchase order for only the $50 and not for the whole amount. But ideally, what you'd like to do is to create two bills for it with separate amounts. So in order for us to do that, we go to the receipts and bills here in the related records, and this just open the link for the bill that you created. And then once you're here, you just go to actions and then make copy. As soon as you hit make copy, you can click on the save button here. So technically we have a $50 amount and we also have another $50. So that sums up to 100. So if we go back to our purchase order number 6, and then go to the related records tab, receipts and bills, you'll now see that there are now two bills for both the partial amount that sum up to 100. And there you have it. That's how you do partial billing for purchase orders with expense categories.